You are listening to Down the Road a Piece with Count Dua, and this is show 27. And today we're going to start off with the Jimmy Forrest Orchestra, Mr. Goodbeat on United from 1952. That was a real swinger by Jimmy Forrest Orchestra, Mr. Goodbeat on the United label from 1952. Here's a little bit of background on Jimmy Forrest. He was a jazz musician. He played tenor sax. He was born in St. Louis, Missouri, January 1920, and he worked with such fine musicians like Jay McShann, Anzi Kirk, Duke Ellington, Miles Davis, and Count Basie. Also, back in the 60s, Sonny Liston, the former heavyweight champion, used to work out with Night Train at his training camp. Welcome to Down the Road a Piece with Count Dua. Together, we shall explore and enjoy mostly music that is from 1945 through 1965, mainly doo-wop, which is group harmony sound, with a touch of blues, jazz, pop, gospel, and novelty added to the mix. My name is Jerry Zwecker, also known as Count Doo-Up on the internet. Enjoy this show as a two-way conversation in our make-believe living room among friends. The way you can contact me is by email, count-doop@juno.com, count-doop@juno.com. Let's start our show in California with the Jivers. The group consisted of John Salter, the lead, Peter Bryant, the tenor, Douglas Brown, the tenor, Darryl Perrault, the baritone bass, and Charles Farmer, the bass. They were all from Centennial High School in Compton, California, all practiced at John Salter's house. Now what we're going to hear is John Salter and the Jivers, Ray Pearl on the Aladdin label with the Ernie Freeman Orchestra from June 1956. Stop it,
Ray Proho. Why did you go and leave me, girl? Oh, 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 Ray Proho. Why did you go and leave me, girl? Ray Proho. Oh, why did you go and leave me, honey, honey bun? Oh, 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 Ray Proho. Why did you go and leave me, girl? Want you to be as my loved one, master of all I survey. I love you, my dearest, my darling. But when you swap
me off my feet,
hurry up, why did you go and leave me, girl? Oh, oh, hurry up, why did you go and leave me, girl? Why did you go and leave me, girl? Want you to be as my loved one, master of all I survey. I love you, my dearest, my darling. But when you
swept me off my feet,
hurry up, why did you go and leave me, girl? Oh, 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 hurry up, why did you go and leave me, girl? Why did you go and leave me, girl?
John Salter and the Jivers, Ray Pearl on the Aladdin label with the Ernie Freeman Orchestra from June 1956. We can thank Marv Goldberg for that bit of information on his website, uncamarvy.com, uncamarvy.com. Well, let's slow things down a little bit with a fine harmony group, the James Quintet, and they also played instruments too. It was Thomas Harrod played a tipple, Buzz Cotman, a bass fiddle, Charles Hooser, a tipple, Eddie Johnson, a mandolin. Danny Johnson was the tenor, and he played guitar. What I want to play for you now is the James Quintet, Remember When, on the Cara label from 1949.
Remember when you didn't have a friend? Remember when you said our love would end? You told me time after time we were through, until I came along and sang the song of love to you. I took you then, caressed you in my arms. Now that I need you, I call and you're gone, and I can only say, remember when. Thank you.
say remember when.
That was the James Quintet, Remember When, on the Clara label from 1949. Well, let's look to the east for the highlights. They're from Danbury, Connecticut. They had been performing since 1957 at the local Record Hops and charity event. Now, this group consisted of William Tucker, the lead, Eugene Hodge, the first tenor, James E. Hodge, the second tenor, Alan Gant, the baritone, and Sheldon Highsmith, the bass. What I'm going to play for you right now is William Tucker and the Highlights on the Dandy label from 1962. And today's selection will be Pretty Face. Tucker and the Highlights, Pretty Face on the Dandy label from 1962 from Danbury, Connecticut. Now coming up is one of my favorite blues singers, Ernestine Allen. She was born Ernestine Letitia Allen, November 1920 in Champaign, Illinois. She sang with Big John Greer, Wynonie Harris, and the Lucky Millinder Orchestra. Now we're going to enjoy Ernestine Allen, I Don't Want No Substitute, on the King label from May 1953. The song was written by Ernestine Allen and backed up by the Lucky Millinder Orchestra.
When I ask you for cherry pie, don't try to slip me no lemon cream. When I ask you for cherry pie, cherry pie is what I mean. It's gotta be cherry. Cause that's my fruit. I don't want no substitute. When you bought me a Cadillac, you went and got me one painted black. Since it ain't cherry red, go on and take it back. It's gotta be cherry, cause that's my fruit.
Thank you.
Christmas tree in the backyard and a pear tree back there too. There's a pile of blackberry bushes and some huckleberries big and blue. There's a tree that's got some apples and some grapes hanging from the vine. You can have them all, baby, but that cherry tree is mine. So when I bring you some wine, baby, you should know the kind. Cause it's only one kind of wine. Makes me feel so nice and fine. Now it's gotta be cherries, cause that's my fruit. I don't want no substitute.
Anastine Allen, I Don't Want No Substitute on the King label from May 1953, backed up by the Lucky Millinder Orchestra. In the second half of the show today, we have a two-record set from California featuring Don Julian and the Meadowlarks and the Pipes. Now it's time to return to New York. We have Arlene Smith, Willie Wilson, and the Tune Masters. That was the same time period that Arlene was singing lead with the Chantels. And what I want to play for you today is Arlene Smith and Willie and the Tune Masters, I've Lied, on the End label from 1958.
I've lied to you.
Smith, Willie and the Tune Masters, I've Lied on the End label from 1958. Let's go west to Chicago and enjoy the Gems. They began around 1952 in Chicago suburb of Evanston, Illinois. They were five neighborhood friends in their early 20s, and they enjoyed singing hits of the day like The Moon Glows, I Was Wrong, The Orioles Crying in the Chapel, and they played dances and clubs in Chicago. The group consisted of Ray Pettis, the tenor lead, Bobby Pee Wee Robinson, first tenor and guitar, David Moose Taylor, the second tenor, William James, the baritone and bass, Rip Reed, the bass. Now I present to you Ray Pettis and the Gems, You're Tired of Love, on the Drexel label from June 1955.
I gave all my love and everything to you, and now the whole town knows we're through. I guess you're tired of love. They such a fool to love you so. It's strange that I must let you go. I guess you're tired of love. I must go on acting foolishly, though I don't feel quite that way. All this is true, for I'm the fool you see, trying to laugh and be gay. Why did you say that our love was oh so grand? But that's okay, I understand. I guess you're tired of love. I must go on acting foolishly, though I don't feel quite that way. All this is true, for I'm the fool you see, trying to laugh and be gay. Why did you say that our love was oh so grand? But that's okay, I understand. I guess your time can't be inspired. I'll show you time.
Ray Pettis and the Gems, You're Tired of Love, on the Drexel label from Chicago, June 1955. Staying in Chicago, we got a very fine blues man up now, Grant Mr. Blues Jones. And he's going to sing for you Hi-Yo Silver on the United record label from 1951.
Hi-yo, silver
eyes.
Hi-yo, hi-yo, dance. Singing, hi-yo, hi-yo, silver eyes.
Hi-yo, hi-yo, dance.
I'm the lonesome stranger from over the track. I got a pot full of money and a cat black. Singing, hi-yo, hi-yo, silver eyes.
Hi-yo, hi-yo, dance.
Singing, hi-yo, hi-yo, silver
eyes. Hi-yo, hi-yo, dance.
Got a pretty little mama and a lover soul. When we get together, we steal the show. Singing, hi-yo, hi-yo, silver
eye. Hi-yo,
singing, hi-yo, hi-yo, silver
eye. Hi-yo, hi-yo,
right in Zappo!
Fine fish tail singing, hi-yo, hi-yo, silver eye.
Hi-yo, hi-yo, dance.
Singing,
hoofbeats of a ride.
Well, the lonesome ranger will soon be gone, but you won't forget what he carried on. Singing hoofbeats of a ride.
Grant's Mr. Blues Jones, Hi-Yo Silver on the United Record Label, 1951. Now we have a group from Washington, D.C., the Griffins. They were previously known as the Warblers, and they were all from Washington, D.C. The group consisted of William Ross, the lead, and originally he was with the Heartbreakers, and they broke up in 53, and the same with Lawrence Tate, the baritone. So also, Bill Alford was the first tenor, Lewis Flip Thompson, the second tenor, and Joshua Bright is the bass. And what I want to play for you today is William Ross and the Griffins, I Swear by All the Stars, on Mercury from 1955.
I love you, darling, and I'll never let you go. My love for you has been proven now, you know. You are the only one my heart is thinking of, and I'll swear by all the stars above. Your kisses thrill me, and they thrill me through and through. And when you touch me, I don't know just what to do. Your lovely smile, if I go on for spring, I know. And I'll swear by all the stars above.
Your voice is so caressing, your walk is so divine, your lips can keep me guessing and wondering if you'll be mine.
I love you, darling, and I'll never let you go. My love for you, dear, has been proven now, you know. You are the only one my heart is thinking of, and I'll swear by all the stars above.
And I swear by all the stars above.
Oh, baby.
And I swear by all the stars above.
William Ross and the Griffins, I Swear by All the Stars, on the Mercury label from 1955. I hope you're ready to dance. I'm going to start off the second half of the show with Boo Moose Jackson, real name Benjamin Clarence. He's also a saxophonist in the Lucky Millinder Band, born in Cleveland, Ohio, April 1919. What I got for you today is Boo Moose Jackson, Why Don't You Haul Off and Love Me, on the King label from 1949.
Say a love bug will get you at the age of 43. I'm not telling my age, but something got a hold of me. I'm just craving some loving in the old-fashioned way. Honey, lend an ear and listen to all I have to say. Why don't you haul off and love me one more time?
Why don't you squeeze me until I'm turning blind? If you don't cuddle up and love me like I want you to do, I'm going to haul off and die over you. Now, darling, come a little closer. Put your little hand in mine. Let me feel your arms about me. Honey, please don't change your mind. For my lovesick heart's throbbing as I hold you close to mine. I'm bound to have a lot of loving waiting for me on the line. Why don't you haul off and love me one more time? Why don't you squeeze me until I'm turning blind? If you don't cuddle up and love me like I want you to do, I'm going to haul off and die over you.
Benjamin Clarence, better known as Bull Moose Jackson. Why don't you haul off and love me? On the King label from 1949. We've come to our two-record spotlight on California groups, and first up is Don Julian and the Meadowlarks. Real name, Donald R. Julian. He was born April 1937 in Houston, Texas. He was a singer, guitarist, and songwriter. The group began their careers at Fremont High in Los Angeles, and they were best known for Heaven in Paradise 1954. Now, the group consisted of Don Julian, the lead tenor, Ronald Barrett, the tenor, Earl Jones, the baritone bass, Randy Jones, bass. And what we're going to hear today is Don Julian and the Meadowlarks, For Your Love, on the Amazon LP from 1963. And there was no such thing as Amazon.com in those days.
Oh,
Don Julian and the Metalocks, For Your Love on the Amazon LP from 1963, and in 1958, Ed Townsend had a big hit with that number. In the 1990s in New Jersey, I was lucky enough to see Don Julian sing in person. The second record in our California set are the Pipes. They'd hail from Oakland, California. They were formed at the city's McClyman's High School in 1953. Now, the group consisted of Louis Candies, the lead and tenor, Harold Foreman, the tenor, Huey Roundtree, the baritone and manager, Levern Ball, the bass. And what we're going to hear is Louis Candies and the Pipes, Be Fair on Dutone from 1956.
To prove my romance, be fair, darling, please be true, 'cause I'm still in love with you.
Candies and the Pipes, Be Fair, on the Dutone label from 1956, and they hail from Oakland, California. Let's dig a little jazz with Rudy Ferguson, Cool Goofin', Prestige label from 1952, with the Ticho Wilshire Band.
I went to your wedding, so have mercy, baby, I got loaded, yes I did. My playful baby's gone, so easy, easy, baby, I'm looped, yes I am. One mint julep in the middle of the night, bloodshot eyes got a right to cry. For you, my love, I'll be anything, anytime, any place, anywhere. Lordy, Miss Claudy, I wanna be loved, I can't escape from you. Got you on my mind every night about this time. 60 minute man and Mary Jo gone again.
It's a mean old world, I know. I'm gonna play the high-class joints. No more dogging, weeping and crying. Sing my song. One more drink of pink champagne, I'll get along. When I see the train coming, I'm sure gonna jerk it back. There I go, there I go, there I go. Ain't doing nothing but making a fool of myself. Ain't doing nothing but making a fool of myself. Goofing and jiving around with you after you said that we were through. Oh, I ain't doing nothing but making a fool of myself. Shabba-da-ba-da-ba-skill-ki-doo-doo. 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 Shabba-da-ba-da-ba-skill-ki-doo-doo.
Rudy Ferguson, Cool Goofin', on the Prestige label from 1952 with the Tisho Wilshire Band. Let's make a musical stop in Chicago with the Moonglows. Now, the group consisted of Harvey Fuqua, Bobby Lester, Pete Graves, and Prentice Barnes. Well, Harvey Fuqua and Bobby Lester were from Louisville, Kentucky. Their biggest hit was Sincerely, 1955, and I got a nice ballad for you that was unreleased until 1964. Harvey Fuqua and the Moonglows, My Love, on the Constellation label, 1964. Now, this song was done on Chance label, 1953, but it was unreleased until 64.
My love,
love, I want me
Avi Fuqua and the Moonglows, the unreleased My Love, on the Constellation LP from 1964. Now we shall hear from Mary Wells, the Queen of Motown. She helped to define the sound of Motown, and she was born May 1943 in Detroit, Michigan. Her biggest hit was My Guy in 1964. What I have for you today is Mary Wells' The Day Will Come from the Motown LP, 1962. Mary Wells, The Day Will Come, on the Motown LP, Looking Back, from 1962. Now we're going to come back to New York for the Dreamers. Now Warren Suttles, who left the Ravens for a while, he wanted to experiment with a group that didn't sound too black. Now this new group was Warren Suttles, Percy Green, the second tenor, Freddie Francis, the baritone, and Harriet Callender. What I have for you now is Warren Suttles and the Dreamers. I May Hate Myself in the Morning, on the Mercury label from April 1952.
I may hate myself in the morning. Do we
while falling in love tonight?
But touch is so thrilling, and I am so willing to be held, to be kissed, to be near you, to be loved till the stars fade from sight. I may hate myself in the morning, darling, but I'm falling in love tonight.
Warren Suttles and the Dreamers, I May Hate Myself in the Morning, on the Mercury label from April 1952. Now I have a great side for you by Frank Sinatra, born in Hoboken, New Jersey, December 1915. His real name is Francis Albert Sinatra. He began in the swing era with band leaders Harry James and Tommy Dorsey. What I want to play for you today is Frank Sinatra, Chicago, a 1922 song released on Capitol from October 1957.
Chicago, Chicago, that toddling town. Chicago, Chicago, I will show you around. I love it, bet your bottom dollar you lose the blues in Chicago, Chicago, the town that Billy Sunday couldn't shut down. On State Street, that great street, I just want to say, they do things they don't do on Broadway. They have the time of their life. I saw a man, he danced with his wife in Chicago, Chicago, my hometown. Chicago, Chicago, that toddling town. Chicago, Chicago, I'll show you around. I love it, bet your bottom dollar you lose the blues in Chicago, Chicago, the town that Billy Sunday could not shut down. On State Street, that great street, I just want to say, they do things that they never do on Broadway. Say, they have the time of their life. I saw a man and he danced with his wife in Chicago, Chicago, Chicago.
Frank Sinatra, Chicago, the 1922 song on the Capitol label from October 1957 with the Nelson Riddle Orchestra. Coming up now are the Roommates from Kew Gardens, Queens, New York. The group consisted of Steve Suskin, the lead, Jack Carlson, Felix Alvarez, and Bob Minsky, the bass. What I want to play for you today is Steve Suskin and the Roommates, A Lovely Way to Spend an Evening, on the Cameo label from 1960.
This is a lovely way.
Steve Susskind and the Roommates. Lovely way to spend an evening on the Cameo label from 1960. Well, that's all we have time for in show 27. I hope you enjoyed this show, and we can do this again real soon. You can contact me at count-doop@juno.com. count-doop@juno.com. This is Jerry Zwecker. Until the next time we meet.